Let's recite Maguindanaon Bayuk, Night 8. Madalam amasingkab amelag adi matangkad. It's deep yet narrow. It's transparent yet unfathomable. Yatabon matagal utawan-tawan silawas amit taman ikatagal lemantap dalan tapan apia umegani iisa bu si ubus namada su kababagani milay da damananin. Even if one is bright when alone, his intelligence will not be enough as he looks around for a companion, none is there. Even if one is harvesting when alone, it is not harvesting as he looks at the extent of the field, it has no end. Pagsasandunga supat aba magubay sulima sabab sa betsoyapak sugadong abadsugod sulambayong. The four talk in whisper while the five are in a titi-ati chat because the evergreens roam around while the violets wander. Makurindit a itang i lamalakaw sa magabi, makuryat a kuliga i sumugod sa tsukilap. Licentious is the black ant that walks at night, and lascivious is the red ant that strolls at dusk. Sa sandunga supat asaki ipalumpung utig aba magubay sulima asaki igumbay na bibil. The four talk in whisper while I'm the topic and the five are in a titi-ati chat while I'm the subject. Nan ako pad salipag nagatalumpung ilag ko iginawa ko nan ako pan sabedtas nagabunda su ulagis kagunako den belengi nanyako den nalengyan ibedsa sandunga supat asaki ipalumpung tig aba magubay sulima asaki gumbay na bibil. While I'm still at the other side of the road, I can already see from a distance that it's me who is the topic of the talk. While I'm still at the other side of the river bank, ill feeling is already abundant because as I turn around, what I saw were the four talking in whisper while I'm the topic and the five having a titi-ati chat while I'm the subject. Matua den abungan, alukas den a sibuku, kab betelta den pandan, a belulun den balungis, uged na nyanin benal, na dikasan bagilaya, ka kabed silalaw sa umbus, a lemabi sa kanakan. He is already an old fruit and an aged seed, already a withered screw pine, loose and worn out. Yet, in reality, make no mistake, as he is still as fresh as a sprout and even stronger than a youth. Agaw, agaw. Nanulad sa kaluma na kaparin, adiwata maninigi sa tundog a kaparin dato. Snatching and chasing another's wife, a deity, coveting another datu's spouse. Tadaman sumalimo kadibalasan sa panon. Indanon sumasingit ka sisinugatan damon. Remember the kind-hearted and not to be repaid with just anything petty. As for the stingy, he shall be dealt with moderately. Order your copy now of Mbayokatano, Maguindanaon Bayok, transcription, translation, and annotation at Lazada and Amazon.com.